Was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon or oni. There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before.
Oh?
They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Darling, think. Think before filing those papers. I've sunk the last of my fortune into this expedition, but it's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it. You've been with me since I was nothing. You know what I'm capable of achieving. I haven't lost my touch. I'm just at a low point right now. Don't you see? I'm on to something here. Lara, you remember her, my young protege. She has real data to back up her theories, but she doesn't have my savvy. It's going to be my name on the discovery and my face in front of the cameras. If this all pans out, the show will be huge. If you want to leave me then, I promise I won't fight you, but please, just wait on it. I can't have this kind of publicity muddling my image, please.
Should do it.
Laura, shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Oh,
could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
There must be so much history on this island. Well, there's no doubt Himiko had power. Some say it's shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this.
No!
No! No. Please!
Get off!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Dining a pistolet. Iti. Washa.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silent, girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go of her!
Run them up! Don't you fucking move! Kill them all!
Don't make a sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Another one!
Oh, God!
We gotta run out of the trap!
This group's got some... They might kill those. Too bad. Could've used some new recruits.
Hey! The girl is missing! Keep an eye out!
All right!
What do you see?
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
Always fight.
Out! Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
Always fight. Она тоже была порадочной стервой. Собака!
Not trust my evolved Remia!
I always find Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Yeah.
So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Just got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down here.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Could be another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
It was a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias have to say?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. He trusts them.
So that means they can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
I need help!
Smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe.
Holy shit!
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They're weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now. When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. Used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress. Roth, I'm coming! Thank God you're alive.
Oh, God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Oh God, what am I doing? ruins. Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai? Must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.